nothing we can do right now. Stop is sitting at 24. Higher time frame. Support level is sitting at 92. On a break of 92, we are going to look for a short setup. We have some prior resistance areas sitting above us that we need to break. On a stop out, we probably can't forget a re-entry because of momentum. Let's see if we can hold the area here. To stop by a few ticks, stop at 26. And if we can break the area, we will have a good pattern on the chart. A 19 tick stop loss right now. Again, stop at 26. Okay.